So, I mean, I'm not a PhD in communications or teach at the local university, but I'll give it my best shot. Now, I'm Adam's brother, and some of you don't know. Now, some of his friends I've met, they probably don't remember that either, because it was a long week. We do have a journal and a police record of the incident, but everybody's always told me to, you know, be honest when you talk and talk about what you know. So the honest part, I don't think we're going to go into, but I'll talk about what I know. And when I visited them like 8 years ago for the first time ever, that was the first time I think I met Lisa, and I think I kicked her out of the house. Okay, I did kick her out of the house. But she came back, and we had a great conversation, and it was really that's the kind of thing that's a foundation of a great relationship. And from then on, everything's been great. They're both great people. They're going to be terrific parents, terrific husband and wife. I'm proud of them, and I'm happy for them. Thank you.